Halan Ramadan. I'm Muhammad Raza and you're watching Ramadan Specials with Raza. And today I will be taking you all on a very informative and exciting journey. Every year during the month of Ramadan, as Muslims fast for 30 days and try to do as much good as possible to get close to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and cleanse our soul. For a very long time I was fasting just because my family was fasting. I did not know what the real reason was. Today, I have a few people who will help all of you understand why Muslims fast every year and what effect it has on our mind and body. First, I have with us today Indian-American intellectual scholar and orator Rehan Abdul Latif to help us understand the significance of fasting during the month of Ramadan. Salaam alaikum.
Islam is based on five core principles. Believing in these principles is key to being identified as a person of Islam. They are namely Shahada, belief in God, Subhanallah, Salat, Islam, and Marriage. These are acts that Allah has obtained over the city. Fasting during the month of Ramadan is mandated to all the daily Muslims. Quran is said to have compelled religious leaders to fast. The biblical cover is and is also known as the Night of Power and special blessing or association with this night. It is the most sacred night within Islam. It is said that any deed in this night carries more reward than the deeds of thousands of people. May the strength of Ramadan stay in our hearts and illuminate our souls from within. I wish you and your family peace and happy Ramadan.
Thank you, sir. I hope all of Now, joining us all the way from Saudi Arabia, we have Dr. Rehan Shahin Khan, MBBS, MD, gentlemen. Hello, doctor. Welcome to the show.
My pleasure.
What are the effects fasting can have on our body?
So studies have shown that fasting for a period of 11 to 16 hours for 29 to 30 days helps to improve blood cholesterol level. This helps to reduce the risks of heart attack and strokes. It also curbs your appetite, which gives your digestive system a chance to rest and shrink in size. Increased insulin sensitivity and healthier blood pressures have also been seen. After the body has used the calories from the previous meals, it starts to use reserves like fats and triglycerides for energy. Toxins present in between the muscles and liver fats gets destroyed, thereby detoxifying the body. Some studies have also shown that fasting aids the immune system. It does so by killing old and weak immune cells and quickly adjusting the regeneration of new immune cells. It may aid in cancer prevention by increasing cancer-fighting cells. Fasting can also delay aging.
Thank you very much, doctor. There are indeed many physical benefits to fasting in this holy month. A healthy mind breeds a healthy body and vice versa. To talk to us about psychological effects during fasting, I invite Dr. Asra Osman Mohammed, MBBS, MD Psychiatry. Thank you for being here, doctor. Could you help us with the psychological effects fasting has on our body?
When young children are presented with an attractive toy or piece of candy and told not to touch it until the timer goes off, those who show the highest self-restraint by waiting for the timer will come 14 years later to have higher executive functioning. And that is higher under cognitive abilities including problem solving, good decision making and the ability to switch from one task to another. Fasting, which by its nature requires that people refrain from what is most appealing to them for long periods of time, providing one of the most definitive exercises in willpower and determination that together translate in self-restraint. And self-restraint is key to success. Other psychological benefits include improved mood, lower stress and anxiety, increased alertness, improved attention, improved memory and improved sleep quality. When we fast after about 3 to 4 days, the liver starts to convert our body fat to create chemicals called ketones, which is a highly efficient fuel source for the brain. Fasting is challenging for many. Depriving ourselves of food and water is one of the most difficult things to do. But Islam commands fasting upon us with a clear indication of the benefits we may attain, self-restraint, which leads to greater consciousness of God and better focus during our worship of God.
Thank you, Doctor. Fasting does have huge effects on our body. Thanks a lot to both of you. We have reached the last part of our journey now. I have a dear friend and our user to share with us some important tips to follow during the month of Ramadan.
Follow a healthy plan and don't overindulge food with time. Try to avoid processed food since you only have few hours to eat. Always choose water over cooking. Make sure you're getting a minimum of 6 hours of sleep daily. Stay no food to salt. Consume dairy products as your last meal before fasting. Keep yourself busy. Have sukoon. It's a blessing and a sunnah. Stay active but avoid aggressive training. Keep a balance. Avoid fried and sugary foods to have a healthy Ramadan.
Thank you, Anna. Those were some extremely useful tips. Alright guys, we've reached the end of our short video. I hope all of us became healthy during this month and may Ramadan bring us home the next joy and pleasure. Ramadan Mubarak, this is Radha signing out.